We're also learning more government officials are going into quarantine, including some high-ranking members of the military. Admiral Charles Ray of the Coast Guard tested positive for the virus. The Pentagon says the list of people in quarantine includes General Mark Milley, chair of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Now, doctors do not believe these quarantines are related to the main outbreak at the White House, where more than a dozen officials have tested positive for the virus.